Yo, hello guys, welcome back again to my channel Falskin guys, and today I will tell you guys what is the best 5 health item in 2023 on Pokeverse World guys. Okay guys, so we going to check what is the best 5 guys, let's go. Okay guys, this is all the list of the health item ya guys. Okay guys, this is the list of all health item guys, as you can see full completely all health item is in this list guys. Okay, and now I'm going to pick the best number 5 guys. What is the best number 5 for me ya guys, for my experience guys, for using almost using this all health item guys. The best number 5 is this one guys, Dragon Scale. Believe it or not guys, the very first your health item using is the best number 5 you can use for long term guys. Okay, why guys, why is this the best number 5? As you can see guys, the effect is very special for me guys. You can see this effect not affected by your HP, by your defense, and also by your attack guys. It's not effective on every term or condition guys. It's only effect when your HP is less than 50% guys. Okay, so it doesn't matter if your defense big or high, or how many rounds you need to make it defense reduction guys, or how many attack you must doing, it doesn't effect guys. It's completely reduce the damage suffer by 30% guys. It's very very big for me ya guys. It means if you got attack hit by 100,000 guys, it only get you only 7,000 guys. It's reduce 30% damage when your HP lower than 50% guys. And not only that guys, I do this review with also with the red effect ya guys. Okay guys, not only from this 4-piece set guys, and also we looking at the 4-piece set on the right guys, on the red ya, on the red color. You can see guys, the red color is when it's a HP higher than 50%, its damage reduction is 30%. It means guys, it means no matter if your HP lower than 50% or higher than 50% guys, it still reduce damage is 30% guys. Okay guys, so guys, if you using this red from the very start round begin guys until the end, even your HP 100% or 20% or 50% or 70%, it's no matter how HP your condition guys, it still completely reduce 30% damage guys. That's why I think this is the best number 5 you can use ya guys. But in condition guys, you must have the red piece. Okay guys, if you have this red piece, this completely very very good guys. So this is Dragon Scale, the number 5 guys. And what is Pokemon good, perfectly sweet with this health item guys? This health this one is very special. This health item is very good for every Pokemon guys, because the condition no matter your HP 100% or 50%, it still completely reduce damage for 30% guys. That's why this health item can use by all the Pokemon guys. It's very very good guys. Okay guys, okay guys, this is the best number 5 guys. Now let's go to number 4 guys. Okay, okay guys, so we come to the number 4 guys. What is the number 4? The health item is very good guys, the very good for in number 4 guys. I think this one guys, Sticky Barb. Okay guys, Sticky Barb, and you can only get this guys on space time realm. Okay guys, on, let's see guys, this one. Do I still have the event? Oh, I don't have the event anymore guys. The event is yesterday guys. Okay guys, okay, in the number 4 guys, the best number 4 I think is this Sticky Barb guys. And also guys, this health item again, no need for much condition, you have a plus status ya guys. You get more good status guys, like shield breaking is very very needed in the late game ya guys. Because why? Because guys, in the late game guys, almost every Pokemon will get shield guys, and we must break it very very soon to kill the Pokemon enemy guys. Okay guys, and this health item provide you for shield breaking 14% guys, and it's quite good ya guys. Imagine if you all your Pokemon have this one guys, it's very very easy to kill Pokemon with half shield guys. That's why guys, the best one is shield breaking ya guys, and damage reduction 10% is honestly is not quite good ya guys. because you can get more damage reduction on dragon scale, guys. But if you have this one, guys, the best one is shield breaking, guys. Shield breaking. And what is this shield breaking? The best use, guys. The best use for this health item, guys, is for output Pokemon again, ya, guys. It can high damage in SP attack or also normal attack, guys. Just like Mewtwo, maybe Mewtwo, Garchomp, or Zekrom, guys. That's very very big in damage, ya, guys. Either for SP attack or normal attack, guys. So this health item is very very useful in the late game and it's in the number 4, guys. Okay, guys, this is my number 4 best health item you must have, guys, because it will make you win easily if you have this set. Okay, guys. Okay, this is number 4, guys. Now let's go to number 3, guys. Okay, guys, in number 3, the best health item in this Pokeforce World in 2023, guys, is still in position 4, Electirizer, guys. Electirizer is the best number 3 you must have for this late game of the Pokeforce World, guys. Okay, guys. Why, guys? Because this health item once again giving you a very good shield, guys. And the shield is value from its attack HP attack or SP attack, ya, guys. I mean for on attack plus SP attack, guys. It means, guys. Let's see this one, guys. Example like this. What is a good example, guys? Wait, ya, guys. I'm looking for good example, guys. Ah, you see this one, guys. This one is very good example for Electirizer, guys. You know why, guys? Because Electirizer, once again we take a look, ya, guys. We take a look this health item, guys. You see, guys, Electirizer adds shield value of its own attack and XP attack, guys. It means if you have a big XP attack and also big attack, guys, then the shield is very very big, guys. And the example, very very good example, is this Pokemon, guys. Because why? Because this Pokemon, guys, have a attack S and SP attack double S, guys. It means this Pokemon have a very good attack combination. The point of attack and SP attack gonna very big, guys. That's why using Electirizer is very best for Mewtwo also, guys. And also because it's giving a very big shield, guys. And also the red effect, guys. The red effect is provide health item is broken, guys. If shield broken, then the next round damage he get will be reduced 20% and plus, guys, at the beginning its round, it's get shield again, guys. It means, guys, if this shield broken in the next round and the Mewtwo still not die, guys, he will get damage reduction 20% and get more shield, guys. And this is a very very dangerous, guys, if you fighting the Mewtwo with the red Electirizer, guys, because it's definitely hard to beat, guys. He cannot die, guys. I think the Mewtwo like that cannot die, guys. That's why, guys, Electirizer is very good to giving you shield and very very good to make your Pokemon long lasting in the round, guys. So he can still fight in so many round, guys, with a lot of damage reduction and a lot of shield, guys. That's why this is a very number 3 the best health item, I think, guys. Okay, guys. And also in the late game, I think you must have this one, guys. Okay, guys, because this very very good, guys. This is my number 3. Now let's go to number 2. Okay, guys. Okay, guys, we got into the number 2 best health item, guys. What is the best health item number 2, guys? Number 2, I mean. I think you can already guess, ya, guys. The best number 2, guys, is this health item, guys. Atman Orb. Atman Orb is very very good health item, guys, and you really need this one, guys. Because why, guys? Because true damage resistance 20% is very good, guys. And also toughness, guys. Toughness 20%. Toughness is for defensive normal attack, ya, guys. I think toughness is for defensive normal attack, guys. And true damage resistance is true damage defensive. Just like, I will give you some example, ya, guys. Let's see. I forgot what Pokemon have true damage, guys. I think this one, guys. Ah, you see this one, guys. You see this one. You see Groudon have true damage 1 and true damage 2, and is also very very big true damage ya guys. And you know guys, every team in the late game guys, almost every player in the late game have Groudon guys. That's why to counter the Groudon attack guys, you must use this Atman Orb guys. By using this Atman Orb, you can handle Groudon more better ya guys. Usually Groudon can kill enemy only win one hit guys. But if you use this, I think you can hold it for 2 hit guys. But 2 hit is very good chance ya guys to counter attack. Okay guys. So, Atman Orb guys is the must help item you have in the very late game guys. Okay guys, because not only giving you a toughness 20%, it's very good ya guys. Toughness 20% is also giving you true damage resistance for 20% guys. And this Atman Orb guys is very good for almost all the Pokemon ya guys. Okay guys, because all the Pokemon need it for their defensive stance guys. Okay guys, for defensive condition. Okay, just like that guys. And this is the number 2 you must have in the late game guys. This very very good. Okay guys, now let's go to number 1 guys. Okay guys, finally we got into number 1 guys. Number 1 guys, what is the best number 1 guys? What do you think guys? What is the best number 1 between in this health item guys? Now I'm going to tell you guys from my experience and how long I play, I already almost use all this one guys, and I know what is the best number 1 guys. The best number 1 guys is mostly this one guys. This one? No guys, I'm just kidding, not this one guys. This one is very bad guys. Okay guys, the best number 1 is this one guys. You see this one guys, every player want to have this one guys. Dragon Fang guys. Dragon Fang guys. Why Dragon Fang guys? Because Dragon Fang guys is have almost the same effect as Guardian TM guys. If you can see guys, Guardian TM and Forbearance I think ya guys, but is commonly most is this one guys. You see Golden Body stat for 2 round. If you get fatal damage guys, it means if your Pokemon die guys and you got defensive stats for 2 round guys. But in this health item guys, when your Pokemon die guys, it means die get fatal attack guys, you get more restore 20% of maximum HP guys. Or your HP below 20% also get 20% HP ya guys. It means guys, I think your Pokemon will not die from fatal attack by using this one guys. Because when I use this guys, when I use this Dragon Fang, my Pokemon cannot get one hit from enemy Groudon guys. So Groudon attack my Pokemon, even my weakest Pokemon ya guys got hit by Groudon. Usually is die from one attack ya guys, but my Pokemon still standing guys and still have 20% HP. It means it's helping you not die instantly guys. Okay guys, so with this Dragon Fang, if you combination this Dragon Fang with Forbearance or Guardian guys, I think your Pokemon will still a very long last battle ya guys. Because it cannot die instantly guys, it still can restore your HP guys. That's why this is the better most one guys. Not only that guys, not only that, when a single attack your Pokemon exceed 20% of maximum HP guys, it means if your Pokemon have high attack, commonly we say high attack damage ya guys. And but the condition is 20 exceed, I think exceed is more than 20% of your maximum HP, okay guys. It will recover 20% of your damage dealing guys. If your damage dealing is 100,000 guys, it will recover you 20,000 HP guys, and it's very good for healing ya guys. Not only that, it stay make you stay in battle for more round because it's restore HP, and also the red effect guys. I think the red effect also very good ya guys, because at the end of the round you will get a shield from 30% of your lost HP guys. That's why guys, it's giving you shield in the more round, and also if giving you life steal guys, and also if giving you restore HP if get fatal attack guys, this one become the best number one health item for you to use in the late game guys. Okay guys, but again guys, this Dragon Fang is very good for only output Pokemon or also a big damage dealing like Groudon ya guys, or like Zekrom guys, like Mewtwo, like Marshadow, like Kyokre. It's very good for using this Dragon Fang guys. Okay guys, this is my the best number one health item you must have guys. Okay, this is guys, I think that's all, I guess. All the best health item I can tell you guys from my experience and is very useful for the late game, guys. Okay, guys, that's all my video. I hope you get the information. If you like my video, please comment, like, and subscribe, guys. Thank you for watching. See you on the next video, guys. Bye-bye, guys. Thank you, guys.